I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable screen share protections on Android. Starting with Android 15, Google is introducing built-in features to protect users from sharing sensitive information during screen sharing sessions. Thankfully, if you're not a fan of the screen share protections, you can easily turn them off. Making this change does require that you have developer options enabled on your phone or tablet. I'll link to my video that will show you how to do that. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Android device. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap System. System options are shown. Step 3. Scroll down this list and then tap Developer options. Associated options are displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the App section and then tap to toggle on Disable Screen Share Protections. Going forward, built-in features that prevent you from sharing sensitive app content during screen sharing sessions will be turned off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.